that building I'm called right now is fully involved in flames. You can see the thick black smoke still pouring out the building. It's been pouring out of there for hours now, Chuck. Also, I'm told that there are no firefighter personnel in there right now because they fear that that building could collapse at any time. They fear that the city hall in there could collapse at any time.
Building now. up the bus. And you want to go up there and take pictures?
Look at Cardo. I'm over on the west side because I have a car.
We got Bob.
Building from up there.